people. Not rendered terribly. First, let's get the picture off the wall. Let's see what kind of trap this Ender's got for us, shall we? It's a giant since I don't know when. Good prison.
Friends of yours,
pussy ass motherfuckers used to wait for me.
Another one.
shots I got round the quarry. No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal. Right there's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out, but all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
Fair time's a charm.
Got it.
They teach you that in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
I told you that piece
that
of shit
would have been good for you, son.
Shut the fuck up.
Bury that cocksucker right next to the goddamn nigga.
Yeah, whatever, man. Just go check the other side.
Might have seen you.
I'll find you.
Blood. Look at all the blood.
Taking cover. I'm stuck here, boys.
He can hurt me.
Hit him from the other side. In position. Let's do this.
So now it's Vietnam.
You consider shit old rice paddies beautiful? Then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get uglier.
Guess you ain't ever been to Ohio.
Probably not a good idea to stand by it. Blue brick. Easiest way down on. Is there anything easy? Probably back. Car. Oh shit. I knew that was a bad place to sit. Shotgunners, you gotta watch out. It's almost as bad as Division.
Come off my back, goddammit! Light it and throw it, son!
Gee, let's throw that guy, so.
wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here. Financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. But a bit we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call. All aboard! Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches!
Here.
You can't kill me.
I am the cockroach king.
I think I just messed myself. Lost my train of thought. Oh, that's right.
I am the cockroach. King cockroach.
Enzo, calm down, man. They can't even hear you.
Fuck them in the eye!
Get some shooters on these fuckers in the hollow.
Not dead. On our way.
Stick a steel!
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis, and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you, and don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
Amen to that, brother. We might as well drop the man at the door.
Look at you. Guess there ain't no turning back now, huh, pal?
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Is this a goddamn joke? Look, I know you knew you're calling the shots, but my guys are working that action as we speak. So where's the fucking question?
From where I'm sitting, it looks like you already got a plan for this part of the city.
This is the first I'm hearing of this shit. So I figure you got your plans worked out, but goddamn, you know how to get these white boys riled up.
I'm all for making a big statement right out of the gate.
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
What's the word, Lincoln?
You need to show me you serious about working together. So far, I ain't seen shit.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Calling this one for Skeletta.
About fucking time. Always knew you had a good head on your shoulders.
I guess that's that. And make sure you don't fuck it up.
Y'all can sit out the next one, because I'll be damned if it ain't coming to me.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Just down, Father James is just among the folks protesting the fact that David didn't have.
So just run to Sammy's and call it a night. Only there was a convertible in town.
Coming through.
Please watch where you're going.
Coming through.
Just watch where you're going this time.
Watch it.
Oh, God.
Grab where's my money? Sammy's looking mighty pretty now.
Yes.
Son of a bitch.
Let me know what you want to work on next.
So that's 35. That's 10. Bartender, bouncer. Ooh. Upstairs, 10K. Billiards. Office. Damn, dude. There's a whole lot of shit to collect. Okay, so I think upstairs.
Glad to have the upstairs livable again.
And then stick a Muriel.
You might be too young to remember when Sammy had that mural put up. He was so proud.
Well, that's cool. So how much billiards? What do I need for that? 7. Okay. Cool. So I need more money. Unfortunately, I think that's it for now. Woman, man, and a front door. Cool. I should get I started actually, check that out. Floating boxes. Nice. Oh, very nice. Mm-hmm. And that's it for the night.